Start your journey through the history of America's most storied division, the Big Red One. Follow along from World War I to the Vietnam War. The 1st Infantry Division is America's first and oldest combat division. It has served as part of the U.S. Army continuously since 1917. It was the first American division sent to France in World War I. It was among the very first sent to Europe in World War II and to Vietnam in 1965. During World War I, the 1st Division fought across France, establishing its identity as a tough combat unit and playing an important role in the Allied victory of 1918. In March of 1918, the German army had secured a valuable position around the French village of Cantigny. In the first major American battle of World War I, the 1st Division was ordered to take it back. After a month of preparation, the 1st Division took Cantigny in a carefully planned assault. Soon after World War I began, huge armies found themselves mired in trenches. They were horrible places. Cramped, crowded, muddy, and rat-infested, they extended in vast networks for 460 miles across Western Europe. Soldiers lived in them for days or weeks at a time. Shells fired from enemy artillery could rain down day or night. The 1st Division played a key role in the Allied offensives that ended World War I. They fought and helped win tough, critical battles at Soissons, Saint-Mihiel, and Meuse-Argonne. Their skill and confidence grew with each victory. By November 1918, the Allied offensive had forced the Germans to sign an armistice to end the fighting. On November 11th, the fighting ceased. The armistice required German forces to withdraw to Germany. The 1st Division followed and occupied Germany until the 1919 Treaty of Versailles. By 1942, Axis forces controlled most of Europe and North Africa. To seize momentum, the Allies would need to land their forces on hostile European and Pacific shores.